Woodland Kingfisher. Woodland Kingfisher, that one, for those of you that watch the waterhole during the day, that continuously calls. Sort of a rough idea of what the sound's like. It's also one that comes around when we stay. James, you've probably seen him as well. One that comes and dives into the pool to cool down, to wash. It's coming up on 3 hours dam. Let's hope there's something here for a drink. At the moment there's so much water everywhere, I mean, there's a puddle around every corner. Bit of a look around. So just going to stretch our legs a little bit and stretch out. If anything arises, we'll instantly get back to you. So we'll see you in a minute or two.
Thank you.
As welcome back in the vehicle. We didn't actually get around to stretching our legs, just chatting with Jan on the radio now. There's a power cut at the moment at Boitella. Now, most of our systems should run for a while because of lots of different power solutions. We won't go into that now. But if we suddenly do disappear, it's because there's a power problem, the main line's power coming from outside the reserve. And because of that, certain of our systems can only run for a certain amount of time. So we're not going to take a break now. James and I are going to continue on, see what else we can find. Hopefully we get some more time out here. And even better, hopefully the power comes back up and we can do a whole game drive. So let's go look around. And see what we can see.